Warden riding a 6-game win streak, taking on East Central. We need a big pickup on third down. Jordan Snead hits Mark January, but it's not quite enough. Warriors would punt on the return. Michael Sanchez fields it and heads for the far sideline. He would outrace every Warren player all the way to the end zone for the 76-yard return, but a penalty would bring it all the way back. A sloppy first half turns into a shootout in the second. Warren pulls out the 48-44 win.